Mephisto's touch is heavy here. All that hatred. It's just what we need to attune the Soul Stone, to make it ready for Lilith. I'm too old to climb, but you can get in and open the portcullis. The fitful resting place of a Zakharum leader pursued by Mephisto. A group of holy paladins built the keep and entombed the body within. Looks abandoned now, though. Did she? She could be right. Even the air feels laden with an otherworldly sort of magic. My skin crawl. Do you hear that? How strange. Are there wolves in Hawazar?